My name is Isaac. I'm a shepherd here in Bethlehem, just as my father was before me and his father before him, and my sons are shepherds as well. Your Christmas cards make it look like a pretty idyllic life, you know, being out in nature and being close to the animals. And it is nice, but you know, sometimes it's not so nice being out in nature when the wind is blowing and the air is cold and it's raining. And sometimes those animals can be a real pain. But, for example, and we provide the sheep that they use for their sacrifices at the temple every day. And so we are often taking new shipments up to Jerusalem for the temple. I thought it was the end for me. But then the angel said, "Don't be afraid." Yeah, right. Don't be afraid. But he went on, "I bring you good news of great joy for everyone. For this very night in Bethlehem, the Savior was born, Christ the Lord. And this will be for a sign for you to recognize him. You will find a baby lying in a manger wrapped tightly in strips of cloth." Well, I can't begin to tell you what was going on in my mind at that point. Did I hear what I thought I heard? No, am I crazy? The Messiah? The baby? Is this really happening? And then, as if that weren't enough, suddenly, it was like the whole place was lit up, and there were more angels. There were hundreds, there were thousands of angels all around us, and they were singing the most awesome music you can imagine. You can't imagine it, in fact. Things like glory to God and peace on earth. It was awesome. It was the most incredible music I've ever heard. I said, "Well, we're going to go check it out." And we had